one of the day. Yeah. You ruined the van already.
It's a steel bumper, dude. Look at that.
Is it accident number
one? No, your first accident was doing this interview.
Headley. Nothing happened.
Perhaps I should tell you today I'm going coastal. We're going to be following Headley all day. We're on the road with them. They're doing press for their new album, Famous Last Words. And they're here. So who knows what's going to happen? Is it true you're in a bad mood? You don't want to talk to us today?
Shut up! Good morning!
Are you excited?
I was trying to squeeze your face into the mic like that.
Hi, Much.
How's your bleach blonde hair doing?
It's doing all right. See, we're on opposite teams today,
we're on opposite teams, yeah, totally.
Should we walk in on our hands?
You can do whatever you want, really.
I can't.
Ladies and gentlemen, opening for Bon Jovi, please welcome Chris, Dave, Tommy, Jacob, it's Headley!
Boring!
One, two, three. Baby's got blue eyes and she's wanting to stay, but I am running out of time with nothing to say. So it's that kind of night when the beers are gone. Now I'm all alone. Man, there's something wrong.
You got to do interviews all day, so when someone asks you the same question over and over again,
you make stuff up that's not true but sounds cool because it's fun.
So is that acting or is it just improvising?
Lying.
Lying? Okay.
Yes.
I look forward to more.
Yeah.
You lucky bastards get to spend an hour with us.
Yeah. And while you're at home relaxing, check out this video for She's So Sorry on Going Coastal.
Hmm. It's like he's done it before.
Wow! In a one-way street.
Dave, come on!
Hey, we're the monkeys. Kids never monkey around. But we're too busy singing. To put anybody down.
Don't
we ain't trying to be crazy. Blah, 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 blah. Shut up!
You lost! Where are we going?
Going into Urban Rush to go talk to Mike and Fiona. Hanging out in Cole Harbor. The sun is shining. Wish you were here. No, we don't. No, we don't. There's no more room in the van. We don't wish you were here. Go away, Munchie. Go away.
Room in the van.
Baby's got blue eyes and she's wanting to stay, but I am running out of time with nothing to say. So it's that kind of night when the beers are gone. Now I'm all alone, man, there's something wrong. It's not the first time and I'm sorry to say, but when it comes to pretty girls I fall apart on the way. So it's that kind of night when the beers are gone. Now I'm all alone.
I guess while you're doing this sort of press days and you're talking to people, like, do you get a gauge for what people think or not?
I don't know. Normally the people you talk to, yeah, half the time they're just bullshitting you, and the other half they just, and the other half they know you. So it's like, yeah. Great, way to go. It's really hard to get an objective opinion,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
It's all industry people who, like, from 1 hour to the next, they meet with one label and they meet with another label and they say, hey, the Backstreet Boys are great. And then they say, hey, Metallica's great. And then it's like,
my mom
how do you
sat
gauge?
Me down. I let her hear the songs, yeah, and she sat me down and she said that. It's weak. I don't think you got what it takes. You've certainly let everybody down, Chris. And I'm embarrassed to be your mother. I feel like I really failed.
She then said, "Oh, sorry, this isn't Dave."
Yeah, no. and then she blamed it on my dad, of course. And that's that. You know,
so, struck her.
You can tell when you play a new song and the crowd's like, "I don't know this song, but I like it." And you hear at the end of it, "Oh my God!" It's supposed to. Okay, let's hear on my own. When's Trip, gunning.
It's like giving a gift to somebody, right? Yeah. If you give them a gift and they think it's really the coolest thing in the world, then you get a special feeling in your heart. If you give them a gift
and they're like,
dog
do,
no, and it's dog do in a box and they're revolted, you still get that special feeling in your heart.
Now, I'm not quite sure the exact name of the song, but it's some friends of ours. And hey, look at me, look at me, hey, look at me, hey, look at me. No, it's okay. I was wishing that was the name of the song, because that would be a good throw. Hey, look at me, look at me, look at me! Anyway, I'm not certain the exact name of the song, but the band is called Protest the Heroes, and I dare say there's some friends of ours. We had some beverages at some thing we did together, and the song is called Heretics and Killers, and it's a
boring.
Wicked big chow.
We're over here.
Psych.
Whoa!
How do you feel about the press day so far? To be honest, it seems pretty easy, your job.
Well, you know, there's a prop playing in the background, so it's a little out of the air, but the day's been going pretty great. You know, we covered a lot of bases. Urban Rush did the beat, couple radio stations, some phoners, some podcast stuff. We're really running the gamut with press here today, and I'm having a great time.
I just want to talk about this album, about this, about all these sexy teenager photos in here.
What's sexier than a teenager?
These are really good photos. I mean, I just want to say you guys are looking really good in these photos.
Thanks.
Do you look back at them and go, oh, yeah, look
sure
at me.
Do.
Like, look at this.
You know yeah, we really took the initiative in this one and kind of said, hey, for this photo shoot, we want to see this happen. We want to do a real kind of cool 50s mock-up, and we want this, we want the girls, and we want to make it look real authentic. And I'm really happy with how we hit that mark and how close we came to that, because it was just something, you know, we was like, let's try this. It might be really rad. And it was actually something that we've ended up making a real consistent theme throughout the rest of sort of the release and the record and just sort of an image thing. It's fun to do. So it's really cool that we have this as sort of a foundation.
We're going to play, this is our Street Fight video. This is pretty much like 2 years of touring in 3.5 minutes.
Minutes.
Street Fight video.